Hi, this is Dr. Timothy Young here at Isqua Foot and Ankle Specialists, and I'm going to talk about hammer toes and how you can get your own homemade pads and devices to help make them more comfortable. In some cases, they'll actually hold the alignment much better also. These are some that you can buy. We have them at our clinic, and you also can get them on Amazon, other places. They are these little devices that strap over the toes, and they actually would, see if I can open one up here. So this is one way to do this. These go over the toes and hold your toe down. So if you've got a hammer toe, which actually our foot model doesn't, but you can see how that would pull the toe down. But you've got this big lump you're stepping on. Not everybody likes that, and sometimes it doesn't really pull down at the right spot. But that's one device you can buy. But my favorite is actually something that you can make. Now, to make it, what you need is some surgical tubing, and here it is right here, 5/8 of an inch surgical tubular gauze from Amazon. This is $6.97. I've got side by side on the other side here, 1/2 inch backer rod. What this really is just foam for packing cracks in houses for insulation, but medical supply stores carry it also. So you've got the surgical tube and the foam 1/2 inch backer rod, and then you've got tenoplast. Now, you don't have to use tenoplast. You could use another type of elastic gauze tape, but this is some of that tenoplast here. It's just a roll of elastic, stretchy, fairly thick tape. Okay, so here's what you do. You take some of this surgical tubing here, surgical tube, cut it off, and then you take some of this backer rod here, and you cut this to the width of, let's say it's 3 toes, right? So you get that for all 3 toes, but you need 2 of them, one for the top, one for the bottom. Now you've got the 3 toes, and you take this surgical tubing and you tuck the backer rod into it. So I've done that with 2 of them, okay? Now, you're gonna say, okay, this tube, it's a little bit big, but it's gonna go around like this, okay? So, there's different ways you can do this, but here's one way. So you've got this tubing, you flip this thing up here, flip that up there, and then you just want to tape it in place. So, I'm taking the gloves off because gloves and elastic tape really don't mix. So, here we go. And you take this and just wrap this elastoplast around here. And you could go just around a couple times. Now you've got this little double-sided tube, and I could have made it tighter on this side. You can experiment. Actually, I can push that little tube within there. Now it's more even. So the cool thing about this is, when you put it on the foot, part of it in the shoe pushes this down when someone has a hammer toe, and it pushes the front of the toes up. It works really well, and they're quite comfortable because it's gauze and this other tenoplast. So This is really cool. It should last for weeks or maybe a month, and you can make it yourself for probably $10 or $15. You've got enough supplies to last you for 6 months or longer. So this is a hammer toe crest pad. That's what this is. One other variation on this is to take this is 2-inch tenoplast, and I would take this, put it in here, and take another one and put it, let's say, there. Now I've got a little bit of a gap. And roll this one here, and then roll the other one here, okay? And then, probably could have made them a little bit more even, but we'll cut this off here. Now I've got to make this a little bit more pretty. Can cut that off, okay. And then cut a little hole in here. And cut one at the other end. Now each end, you could kind of square it off a little bit. You could cut that little tag out. You can do the same thing at this other end. And you can make this for just one toe, and it would fit over like that. Or this could be for two or three toes. I'm gonna just put over two toes. Now remember, in the shoe, it's gonna push this down and this up. So this is really the same basic idea. These are homemade crest pads for hammer toes, and they work really, really well, and they're quite comfortable. All right, this was Dr. Timothy Young here at Isquia Foot and Ankle Clinic. Thank you very much.